thousands of Americans trapped abroad due to COVID-19 and the fear of being blamed for spreading the disease.
I've been getting messages saying, leave the country, you're stupid American.
A mother and daughter who claim they're being kept prisoner in India.
You say the hostel has padlocked their front gates.
I left one time within the 20 days that we've been locked here.
And the public humiliation of non-compliant people. Next, Dr. Phil.